Defeated by Giulietta's determination to honor her duty to her father, Romeo leaves the palace by way of the secret passage. Act 1, Scene 2 of I Capuleti e Montecchi by Bellini from Lyric Opera of Chicago. Veselina Casarova as Romeo, Andrea Rocht as Giulietta, Umberto Cumo as Lorenzo, Bruno Campanella conducting, and there were orchestral solos, of course, heard very prominently in that scene. Jonathan Bowen, principal horn of the Lyric Opera Orchestra, and Elizabeth Cifani, the orchestra's harpist.